Until recently, one of country's hottest groups, the Kentucky Headhunters, consisted of two sets of brothers, the Youngs and the Phelps, with an odd cousin rounding out the group.
Although they've been playing together only since the late 60s, it wasn't until 1990 that they won the Top New Group Award.
Their sound and style has been described as heavy metal bluegrass.
And here they are in 1991 with their electrifying performance.
Grassy plains to the mountain crest. He's ahead of us all, beating the test.